Much better. Damn it! Would you stop? Just going through a ton of these blessing stones trying to keep you alive, mate. There we go, that stops your mobility. I need to be able to frickin' throw healing items like with Final Fantasy Tactics. You get frickin' two attacks? Alright, speed connection, but... for a second. Still recording. That was weird. Still recorded. Thank you. Can't recruit wing folk though, apparently. I really need to get up towards some healing ASAP. Can't get close enough to use a blessing stone on my caster, which is a pain in the butt. Christ! Here, now you're at full health, now you won't die. In one shot. No, I think I killed him too. Can't move forward. Okay, we're gonna move back to support my party members fighting the boss because I don't have enough. I could jump over here but not back over there. Procrastinated in dropping the boss because I thought I wanted to stick around longer and get more, pick up more enemies and drop more items. That was a mistake. Who can I shoot from here? Up and heal some of my other party members, that'd be nice. That'd be fine and dandy. Like, I love how the Terror Knight hasn't actually done anything in this combat. And we're like, oh, wail on him.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.